Determine if the series converges or diverges where p is any real number. We have the sum from n equals 1 to infinity of n to the power of p times 0.5 to the power of n. Let's apply the ratio test. States, given the sum from n equals 1 to infinity of a sub n, with the limit as n approaches infinity of the absolute value of a sub n plus 1 divided by a sub n equal to l. If l is less than 1, the series converges. If l is greater than 1 or approaches infinity, then the series diverges. If l equals 1, the test is inconclusive. Let's first determine a sub n plus 1 by replacing n with n plus 1, and now set up the limit. We have the limit as n approaches infinity of a sub n plus 1 divided by a sub n. And now let's begin to simplify. Let's focus on the base of 0.5. Remember, when dividing and the base is the same, we subtract the exponents. 0.5 to the power of n plus 1 divided by 0.5 to the power of n is equal to 0.5. Also notice n plus 1 as well as n are raised to the power of p. Let's write this as a quotient to the power of p. And we can also drop the absolute value because n is always positive. And now let's simplify the quantity n plus 1 divided by n. Let's first write it as n divided by n plus 1 divided by n, which equals 1 plus 1 divided by n. This gives us the limit as n approaches infinity of the quantity 1 plus 1 divided by n to the power of p times 0.5. Focusing on the expression inside the parentheses, as n approaches infinity, notice 1 divided by n approaches 0, and therefore 1 plus 1 divided by n approaches 1, and 1 to any power is equal to 1, giving us a limit of 1 times 0.5, or 1 half. And by the ratio test, with L equal to 1 half, which is less than 1, we know the given series converges, or converges for all values of P. I hope you found this helpful.